Next, when we are removing the applicator from its blister, we should take care. We should hold it. The tips should be held always up. This because if you hold the tips down, the implant may fall down. So the tips should be always put upwards.